search for a Decepticon we could rely upon.
Excuse me, friends.
But I couldn't help overhearing.
Got it. Got it.
Need it.
That's quite a list, friend. Well, now you needn't fear me.
I remember you. You're the guy who used me as bait for those Autobots.
Flashback.
I'm sensing a little hostility here, you know? I only hopped over here to see if I could join the team.
Congratulations, you're on the team. This is your first mission.
Ain't we going to disable his tracking signal, Steeljaw?
If we did, Kickback wouldn't make very good bait. Now would he?
End of flashback.
And I feel just terrible about that. I was misled by a powerful but deceitful Decepticon. I'm glad I now have the chance to apologize in person.
Apology not accepted!
Let me make it up to you, brother. I want to assemble a different team, a better team. Join me and together we can take over Earth and make it a home world for our kind.
No dice. I'm on a new team.
Do tell.
They appreciated me from the start. So pardon me while I kick your off into the curb.
A new team. Correct. But this time, instead of rewiring your equipment to project such a field, I brought my own. It also let me cast a barrier around myself to protect me from your cryo gas, and pop your stasis pods lock from the inside. And it was so easy to hide. I just had to convince you to let me in. So gullible. Just a couple of scratches.
Beast on his way back here, Steeljaw, and you...
No, he's not. Your friends are busy being taken apart by acquaintances of mine. Or the other way around. I'm fine with either. Just stay there in case I need you. If you do not like what you find, enjoy my gift of your freedom.
If you're messing with us again...
You have my word. Go. I shall rejoin you shortly. They are so easily led. Or is it misled? Now then, the last time I was here, you demonstrated impressive weaponry. I'd hoped to take some with me. Improved, cadet. But this is no sanitized academy exercise. In real life, enemies fight dirty.
Cadet.
Not quite yet. Quite a decision you have to make, Strong Arm. Either let me go free or they'll all be squeezed to pulp by my subsonic field.
You summoned us, Steeljaw?
We do not respond well to being summoned, good fellow. And it appears you're no closer to getting those Decepticon hunters.
Ah, but appearances can be... deceiving.
Steeljaw, you did it.
Well done, chap. With those, we shan't have to worry about rebellion in our ranks ever again. Here now. Hand them over.
I wouldn't recommend fighting, Lieutenant. It would be so futile.
Steeljaw.
Welcome, old friends, at last, to the first outpost of my new Decepticon Empire.
One Autobot was kind enough to leave his Decepticon Hunter behind.
So much for your coup.
I thought you'd come here. You need some way to attack the entire island at once, am I right? Let's see, not explosives. You wouldn't want to destroy yourselves. Cryogas? Whatever it is, step away. I read in our ship's library computers what these weapons can do when three individuals combine them. But I'm curious what happens when one being brings them together. Shall we find out? I feel like I could take down all of the primes together! What chance do you have? Yeah.